How did you know you liked women?
It's a funny story, kind of. Well, it's a fun story. I was a little, I don't know, maybe like 9 or something. I was playing tag with these two little girls in their, one of their houses, I can't really remember. And I was chasing them, and I chased her into, I think, her bedroom, and I caught her and I kissed her. And it felt right. You know, I didn't think anything of it, really. I've never slept with a woman before, have you?